Hello everyone. Today I'll be showing a new feature for AWS Network Firewall that adds AWS Managed Threat Signatures with capabilities to detect threats and block attacks against known vulnerabilities so you can stay up to date on the latest security threats without writing and maintaining your own rules. AWS Network Firewall's flexible rules engine lets you define firewall rules that give you fine-grained control over network traffic. This new feature allows you to enable stateful managed rules for intrusion detection and prevention signatures that protect against threats such as malware, botnets, web attacks, and emerging events. You have full visibility into managed threat signature rule content across 11 categories. You can select managed rule groups to add to your AWS Network Firewall policies, or you can copy and modify rule groups to meet your specific needs. AWS Network Firewall provides notifications of managed rule group updates through Amazon Simple Notification Service, SNS. There is no additional charge for using AWS Managed Threat Signatures, and you can access the new threat signature rules for AWS Network Firewall using the Amazon VPC console or the Network Firewall API. To start using the new AWS Managed Threat Signatures, go into the VPC console and scroll down to the Network Firewall submenu. Then select Network Firewall Rule Groups. From here, we click on AWS Managed Rule Groups and then Add Rule Groups to Firewall Policy to add to an existing policy. We select a policy and then click Next. And then we can scroll down to Threat Signature Rule Groups to select the IPS rule signature rules. In this case, we'll select all of them and click Next. At the Add Tag screen, we can select Next. And finally, we can review our selection before clicking on the Add Rule Groups to Firewall Policy at the bottom of the page to complete the process. AWS Managed Rule Groups can also be copied in the case that we want to modify them. To do this, go back to where we just were in the Network Firewall Rule Groups and select AWS Managed Rule Groups. From here, select the rule group you want to copy. Note that there are separate versions of rule groups depending on whether you are using default or strict for rule ordering in your policy. Once inside a rule group, I can scroll down and look at the rules and then select Copy Rules to copy the rules to the clipboard. We can also use the Duplicate Rule Group at the top of the menu to create a new rule group with the same rules. Once we have our own custom version of the rule group, we have the ability to apply modifications to it. For more information on AWS Network Firewall, go to the Network Firewall homepage listed here, or see the AWS Network Firewall Developer Guide linked in the description below. Hope this update has been helpful, and thanks for watching.